Cookie Woman here with what?
Please, I've eaten my poom.
I've entered my room.
Looks like a pee.
Oh my god. I want to read. Okay, so I'm here with Animal Gal. Animal Gal, say hi.
I've already got one.
And today I'm showing you my room and how DIY-ified I did it. As you can see, I got the lights behind me. I just got those up on arts, but yeah. Anyways, first thing first, I'm going to show you my case that I made. Maybe I'll show you guys how to do this. See, there's actually, oh my gosh, pockets in it. Yeah, I think it's pretty cute. Anyways, then, there was this. It's not really anything DIY down there. But here, on the other way, and I made a little reading nook, Animal Gal. Would you and I demonstrate how to use this? Okay, now, read. Now, isn't that better than reading in an actual chair? Okay, you can get up now. Or not. Okay, so, that's how I did that. And then, my own DIY carpet. I took a couple, old blankets and threw them on the floor. Yep, and then I got a little shoe rack, little stuffed animal cases. And then, DIY trash holder. You can pretty much see how I did that. DIY nightstand. I took my toy box and threw some fabric over it and turned it on its side and put some stuff on it. It works good! And now that I've showed you guys the DIY whiteboard. Yep, I showed you guys that, how to do that. And I put a little DIY graffiti, little place on my desk. Okay. What else did I DIY in my room? So, as you can see, my room is kind of like an attic. So, I can't have a door, so I DIY'd my own door.
Oh. Get up!
There we go. Let me just put that up there. And then you like a tack or something. Put that right there. You got a cute little door. It's kind of see-through, but you know, it still works. A DIY sign. Ooh, okay. I just really had some paper. As you can see, I put some clear moving duct tape over it so it wouldn't get ruined. But before I did that, I just painted it. It's cool. What else did I DIY? Oh, I DIY my own posters. See, I made that one myself, so technically that's not DIY, but, well, kind of is. I DIY'd that one. I didn't actually draw it, I just kind of made it my own. I made the cat have earrings, it's Beats instead of regular headphones, it has a blue tongue ear piercing, and yeah. Are you still there? Wow, okay. But yeah. And then my work. And if you guys don't have an Instagram or you're not following me, first it's Cookie Woman with an underscore 85. This room. How gross is this? But yeah, I kind of pranked him a little bit. But I posted that on Instagram for you guys. Oh, and hopefully soon I will be able to show you a video where I make a DIY emoji backpack. But yeah, me and Annabelle, oh my gosh, I said Annabelle. Me and Annabelle Gal, we're totally twinning out right now. Totally emoji pants. Who that? Got that paper over there. Thought you knew that. Do I put my name in both? Cause I'm the better with the change to throw. So, well, until next time. Goodbye. Say goodbye, little gal.